Ayo, look at the stream, man. It's so fight. Blah blah blah. Playing Final Fantasy 15 XV. Spears is in this party.
Yo.
Yeah, fuck knows what to say. Last time, don't even remember what happened. I've been playing Ark, so that's what I'm thinking, but let's go. Spears, you should heavy watch this. What I'm watching. Oh. Friends of a Feather.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
So basically, you can just sit here and watch this kind of drive. I think that's amazing.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
Staring forward.
What was that?
My apologies.
What do you say we pull over for a minute? Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
You just chill, Agnes.
Now this is what I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
Little well spices, I suppose.
I'll mute you.
You want weapons?
We got lots of them.
Boy, I'd love to own me a chocobo. I'd love to be able to afford one of them.
Cheers.
Pleasure doing business.
Time to upgrade Gladius too.
Not enough hours in the day.
Hey, come again.
Well, I clicked save by mistake. May as well save it. Friends of a Feather. Gear. Noctis. Chiji's broadsword. Step sword. An auto crossbow. Agnes. Oh, I didn't buy him any. Coffee. Because you always see these characters, man, they're heavy sexy. Okay. Don't know what you're saying. Yeah, let's just go.
Huh.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous, and to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no.
Manual.
Time to go.
All right.
Oh. Hop out. Hop out.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
What are you laughing at? Fuck off, I'll stab you.
So what'll it be today?
Why, you test me?
Y'all still keeping on, keeping on?
Wait until I see you. Next time we go to hanging.
Try the house special.
I have no idea.
Sure, hold on a sec.
It'll be the Monday of school. First Monday of school. That's how I worked it. Let's join the hunt.
Reckon I could ask for your help?
But what am I doing?
Y'all come back soon.
Hunt. Join
so
the
what'll it be today?
The Hangfoot Dead Eye. What one is that? Dead Eye, right there.
Get her done. Good luck.
Hey, strip it, you do realize it's raining. We'll just run now.
Have a look, Noct. What is it?
What?
We better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Something's amiss. Come on.
Do you think that should happen, man? That's called blinking, in my opinion. But in this game, it's called freezing.
Must be some kind of toxin.
Right there!
Yeah!
I think we might be winning.
This one. Did you get shut down? Don't know what's happening here.
Not.
You lead the way then, Claudius. I'm alright. How about we go back? Get a picture of some of these officers.
It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot.
You shut up. I know this, I'm recording this, right? You're trying to give me abuse. Fuck up.
Exercise due caution.
I do like the look of this game. Oh yeah, I do.
We've got the beast in our sight.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
Stupid bastard. I can go back to your lair so I can kill you. And the last one's by blah 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 blah. Tool car. Wish I knew that. Yeah, discovered the way I sneak through the stones into the ruins. Wonder if we look like a bug to him. That's what I expect we look like.
All in a day's work.
Nark, back me up!
Uh-huh! Watch this!
I forgot what button it was, it's hold the one.
Gladio!
You're up.
Oh, bother.
Oh, hi there, opening.
I'm impressed.
Gear. Noctis. Don't have any. We can do that.
One false move and
Agnes! Ah!
Completely forgot about these.
How are we?
Again. I can't. How am I supposed to get back? Outfits, not only appearance, but attributes as well.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
How did I do that? Oh, I find out how you do that. So these are the ones I saved. Come on. How does this work? Wow, that was so fast. Doc says pray in the night and he's watching. Let's get a lot of stuff done tonight. Yeah.
We're here.
You boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Glad to see y'all made it back in one piece.
Woohoo! Come on, Noct! Let's go for a ride!
I'm so confused. I'll read Otto. I know it's going to take me to this cutscene loading screen shape. I just did that to somebody. That's just mean. Let's go and talk to Cindy. Alright, Cindy.
Thank your lucky stars, cause I whipped up something real special.
Service.
She's a right mess. Well, just leave her to me. Y'all just leave her to me. And this goes there.
There. For that.
I'd say my work here is done.
No, it's not. Maintenance work complete. It's no longer smashed. Perfect. Oops, I meant to.
Howdy.
Sex.
What'll it be? What coat do you fancy?
I like that.
Anything in mind for the interior?
Oh, I think that goes.
How do you want the wheels? Well, here's what I can do for her.
Apply detail here.
How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? How's this? I'll polish her up nice for you.
Cheers, darling.
She's all ready for you. Have a look.
Gothic as fuck. Quest point. Let's go.
Everything in order?
Yep.
6 minutes, so I'd skip 6 minutes if you don't want to watch the car currently. I'm just gonna sit here on my phone.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Ignis?
Yes, loud and clear.
Well, I'm staying here for the night. One more mission, and then we're done.
Better find shelter before we catch cold.
Yeah. You ready to rumble, Nox?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Days elapsed. Next. I'm bored. I'm not gonna fight demons.
Look at this poser.
Shut up.
Yeah, I'm happy with him.
Morning.
Back at ya.
I'll drive. Why not?
Time to go.
So Nox, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Me, I guess?
No prob. Leave it to me.
What? No, I was kidding.
I was, but we'll take more pictures of Noctis until resting again.
Oh, I know that! That's the old meteor.
It is, and it's still burning to this day. Powering all of Les Dalum in the process.
Really?
Huh. Not unlike the crystal of the Crown City.
Suppose that makes sense.
Oh, that's massive. I'm pretty cool.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you in the meteor?
Sure. Why not?
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
Stop.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Got ages to go. Watch this go. That almost got ran over.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
I want the whole crew in one.
Let me get this shot.
Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Save that and get that shared. Share this photo. Select a special frame to decorate your photo, then share your masterpiece with the world. We'll just do this one. Phew. Share a screenshot. Two. And then we'll share this photo. And we'll share it to my Facebook, because why not? Facebook. gross. 2 seconds, people. It's taking a while, eh? Next. Import. Nothing. Confirm. Nothing. Confirm. Share screenshot. There we go. Please wait. Square, triangle, circle, X. Square, X, X, square. F, A, S. That's not fantasy. Yeah, I was thinking that. Alright, let's go. Finally worked. I'm driving.
Time to go.
Alright.
Let me make that, the thumbnail. I press R1 to go into first person. Change your camera perspective. Nah. To go, man. This is actually brutal. Wait, I need to check. Alright, let's keep going straight. Just follow this road, no turns. When do I start talking? Looks pretty nice, doesn't it? It's pretty boring, not doing anything. Gladius basically asleep.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up. This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
Fucking... I'm pure brain dead, by the way.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah. Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
No. Oh, there's Ginge. Help. Yes. What's up with you? Sound like you've been fucked in the arse.
One hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
A lot of tremors lately. Hope the rock's around here.
Just because you're a ginger? Doesn't seem you green. Exactly. I win. Yeah, Gypsy. Be quiet.
Whoa!
Oh, fuck.
Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong? My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Huh?
Do you mind? I'm still recording. That's good. So I'm gonna get a nice room.
Iris. Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
This time it's my sister.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Big KPs on.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
I shut up. No, no, you, him. We win.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya, I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.
He fancies her. We all gotta call it here, by the way. This game is really fun. Right, we'll save that one. We'll save that one. We can save this one. We can save this one. next. Next morning, doesn't matter, but watch this cutscene.
Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Alright.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
Cheers, mate.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way.
A stroll for two. Hey, you just run then. Actually, we got a call here. A stroll for two. No, we're not. Doesn't matter.
It's even more beautiful out here at night.
Are you gonna stop yawning?
This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well.
Yes.
Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
How the fuck is that on a tour? I never brought somebody over to my town and let's go to the generator power plant thing. What the fuck? Do you think you have power plants, honestly? I think it's just like a big generator base. Should be a power plant. But I'm saying it's no. When I hear power plant, I imagine what
that's
Simpsons
the power
has.
Plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this. Only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
And culture.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook.
Bet you have to go in there one day. Any money. But like, this place is getting destroyed. Go and attack the place.
I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
Why is everybody like the main character wearing black? Whoa. I don't see the point in this. Why am I always wearing black?
Proper mountain. One day,
you would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Kieran.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look. You know, Nacht. This almost feels like a date.
Make light.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
Well, we better keep it quiet then. And besides, You already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
Hello. Okay. You see my car, Agnes? Iris. It's fucking sexy.
The breeze feels so good.
He doesn't like all these happy thoughts.
Let's see if the others are back.
Town gets attacked.
Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Nacht.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
I'm not there to see her already. I'm sure I was.
Hey, look who's back.
Tired.
Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it.
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs. Check it out.
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
You're a prick. I hate wings. Just saying. Guess I should go shopping, eh? Get everyone a new weapon.
Burning up in here.
No. No. Maybe.
Another scorcher. Gotta pack our bags for lead and cool down there.
Well, let's actually upgrade that in the teamwork part. So, I'm just doing something quickly. I'm thinking about signing my heat.
Think food, think Falstar.
Funga.
Thanks. Bye now.
Bye.
Been a lot of tremors lately.
Deadeye is dead.
Whoop, whoop.
They've got cup noodles outside the city.
All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
Alright, so I'd like to say thanks for watching. I hope you did enjoy this. I think it was good. Upgraded the car and all that. Regang. Oh, amazing. So if you did enjoy, leave a like and subscribe. I'm pure stuttering for some reason. What else? Leave a like, subscribe, go check out Trucks Up Gaming. Me and him are going to record some ARC, I think. So I'm excited to do that. I really am. It's gonna be super fun. So see you guys soon. Bye.